Welcome back guys, I'm Muni from smarttutorials.net. This is a series of tutorial on how to send an email with attachment. Please check the video description for the demo and download link. In this tutorial, we are going to see how to add a jQuery form validation to the contact form we designed earlier. So for adding validation, we need a jQuery and jQuery validate plugin. So I just downloaded I just created a JS folder and downloaded jQuery and jQuery validate plugin and put it in the JS folder. Also I created app.js where I will write the custom JS. Okay, so I also included in the index.html jQuery and jQuery validate and app.js. Now I'm going to write the custom JS for validations. So for that, I am just getting ID of form, and I selected the form and adding validation to this. So in the validate, I'm passing the options, so rules and messages. So in index.html, select the input field name. I'm giving the record rules is equal to true. So for this, I'm giving the message. If you're not giving message, just reload and check. So by default, message will be displayed for the validation. If you are giving message, that message will be replaced the default messages. So I'm giving please enter name. Okay, so yeah, if you see the default message is replaced. It is an error, sir. We need to display it in red color, right? So for that, I'm adding this. If you see, its class name is error. So I selected this error class and added color to the red. Okay, reload and check. Yeah, now it's highlighted with the red color, but I want to add more highlight this text box also, so that I won't add the error class to the parent of this input. Okay, so that I am setting some defaults to the jQuery validator. So what I'm doing is, when there is an error, I will add the add as error to this form group div, and removing the as success. When there is no error, I will remove the as error and add the as success. Okay, so also I will add the small tag. It will contain that error message, okay, to all. So now if you reload, if there is an error, so also I need to add the style. I missed the style. Okay, yes, added now styles. So now reload and check. When there is an error, it will be the text box also will get highlighted and message will be shown. Now there is no error, right? So now it is the box with the green color. Okay, so now I will add the validation to other fields. Now reload. If you see, the whatever the message we given is displaying now. So when you give the message, the default message is replaced with the your given message. Okay, we have successfully added the validation to the contact form we designed. So in next tutorial, we gonna see how to submit this form via Ajax using jQuery form plugin. Okay, thanks for watching. Please subscribe and press the bell icon to get the updates immediately.